notes election time. No, I ain't worried about getting elected. Good folks around these parts, we ain't gonna be. It ain't gonna elect the sheriff again by landslide. Got old. You hear me, Bart? Now you get on out there and promote some votes, you know the old saying, no hopes, no hopes. Yes, sir, Mr. Kloot, I'm going. Dead gummit, I ain't no show horse. I'm just a gimpy-legged old war horse from the Battle of Vicksburg. I got me past the paper, kid.
Why, how do, Mrs. Slade, man? My, what a fetching offspring. It's been never to his daddy, I swear. It's a girl, stupid.
Well, how's that know? They spoke for him. Shuck it. I don't need her puny old vote, no how. I'll get my landslide. Folks in this town. Hey, no, that's it. Reckon I'll rust me off with goodwill in this cabin bar. Howdy, boys. You ain't that villain, but it's the next best thing. As your incumbent sheriff, I insist that the drink's beyond me. Here's the sheriff, too.
What are we doing here in Sheriff's country, Mr. Kloot?
Now, what you think we're doing? We actually get that vote. The damn people hate it. I'll manipulate both sides. I'm gonna get my landslide, boy. On into you, Jeff. Your folks fix the voting in this election.
Sheriff, with the good of the sheep and wool in this race, we's gonna support Crazy Wool.
Crazy Wool? Well, don't ask that bonnet from little up Siri with this slip. That Crazy Wool's done made a fool of you, Mr. Kloot. I'm gonna tell you one thing, boy. He got himself in a real pickle of trouble this time, and I'm all trouble.
Parade for the winner. Now, quit, John, and get it going.
I'm going, Sheriff. I'm going. Yes, sir.